This video news segment is sponsored by Cox Business.
Hello, and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks turned higher today as investors weighed a larger-than-expected increase in the trade deficit and more retail earnings reports. In early afternoon trading, the Dow rose 75 points, the Nasdaq climbed 16, and the S&P 500 rose 5 points. Oil slid to its lowest price in a month as investors paid more attention to a year-long slump in American energy demand. Benchmark crude for December delivery fell 44 cents to $76.50 a barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. Locally, gas prices continued their decline. The average price of regular gasoline in San Diego is $2.97 a gallon, which is 2 cents less than last week's price and also 2 cents below last month. In local news, NRG's Carlsbad Energy Center project received an approval recommendation in the California Energy Commission staff report. The endorsement moves the company a step closer to implementing its modernization plans at its Encina Power Station. And Qualcomm's handheld mobile TV hit shelves across the nation today. The Flow TV personal television is available at Amazon.com and Best Buy. Radio Shack will begin selling the device this holiday season. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Monica Unhold, and thanks for clicking.
Why did you choose to partner with Cox Business?
San Diego County Credit Union is San Diego's largest locally based financial institution, and we serve over 200,000 happy customers. Cox's new state-of-the-art network infrastructure has the ability to meet our growing business needs.